Finally, this segment, Mount Olivet Lutheran Church in Plymouth is celebrating a special anniversary this year. Neil Pursley has the tasty details.
This year, Blues Brews and Barbecues is excited to be back in person and rounding out a decade.
We are excited to be celebrating 10 years. This is an annual festival that raises funds for PRISM, Twin Cities Habitat for Humanity, and Loaves and Fishes.
This year, it's moved off the Mount Olivet campus and on to Loose Line Brewing, Plymouth's only local microbrew tap room.
Loose Line opened last November. We are COVID kids for sure. We opened up 3 days before tap rooms were shut down. So as we are getting back into the swing of things for the first time, we are really hoping to partner with the community and really become a fixture here in Plymouth and throughout the west suburbs.
The partnership seemed a natural.
Blues Brews and Barbecues seemed like the perfect opportunity to get to know our community and have some awesome live music in our space for the first time.
Speaking of live music, the Bad Companions perform on stage at 4 p.m., followed at 6 by headliner Annie Mack. Loose Line has some help from their neighbors that day in providing ample parking for the event. There's no admission this year, and food trucks will be providing all the barbecue you can handle. Plus, Loose Line has something special brewing for the event.
We decided to brew a special beer specifically for Blues Brews and Barbecues. It's going to be a blonde wheat beer in this wonderful can.
The whole day is a charity fundraiser, so there will be some great items you can bid on as well.
We're using the silent auction to help raise funds because obviously that's our goal, to make sure that we can donate as much money as possible to PRISM, Twin Cities Habitat for Humanity, and Loaves and Fishes.
The event is Saturday, August 7th, and we'll have links for more information on our website. In Plymouth, Neil Pursley, CCX News.
Find more local news stories at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.